Now the case has the Graffiti Emma logo. But however, on the disc has the Mongo and Metropole logos. For some reason. Wonder what it was had to be, either the Mongo logo or the Graffiti Emma logo, but I have to find out if it's correct. Yep, just what I expected. Has the Graffiti Emma logo at the beginning. Just what I expected. This had the Graffiti Emma logo at the beginning. Instead of the Mongo and Metropole logo. Let me turn it down a little bit. That logo looks like a parody of Paramount. That one right there has English subtitles because this must have been a German movie or something. This one does have quite a bit of previous runs DVD. Thank you. That one's R in Canada, the backyard. And that's it for the opening to Cargo. That's it for this video. See you later.